did see that beautiful body truck there, right? Oh, he's there. I might have to actually dig out my sand ladder. Dang it, it did it again. Rather than back up. Nope. Sucks it right over every time. So, see, he got them ginormous tires. He can climb right over this, can't you, buddy?
I think there's a line there for you too. From this angle.
Can you leave? No, yeah. You climb right through it. That was 50. That's it. Now they got the other orange one over there, and that's it. Okay. Building me a new class one. Mm-hmm. Got the diamond housing axles all ready for it.
I ain't gonna. I can memorize. Two.
SCX-10 road car or something next. I have a whole fleet of SCX-10s. Every way, which way you can do them. Awesome. So good. The rock just caught it perfectly. Corvair freaks. They used to smash up derbies. And now he has a towing company and he tows like UTVs out of the desert all day.
I've seen the guy.
Yeah. He has a Jeep.
Yeah.
So now they tore apart the Corvair and it's fixed it. It's great. And it looks good. You know, it's like a nice, long thing. Great stock. The car just kind of goes where it wants to. My glasses fell down, I just let it go. Oh wait, I just missed a gate.
Come down off of that one and come through this one? The other way.
Let me back up a little bit. See if I can get the back of the slide.
Yeah, there you go. Get that wheel straight. There you go. Straight.
It's a big car. Thinking, I'm going straight everywhere,
straight through it.
Good pointer.
Big brain. Gates on this mountain right here. These are perfect. Come down there.
I just didn't want to sit on that flap. Put my hand here.
Check out the albums of my group. I actually use my albums and shit. Nobody does in their group.
Hang on there. I want to turn around so I can come straight down this thing.
Straight. Oh, you're coming down there.
Yeah, this is overcomplicated. Yep.
Well,
much.
Somebody like gatekeeper. What brass have you got on?
There is no brass.
Nothing.
That. We're drilling off.
You know, I've got to be difficult, do stuff different than everybody. Oh, how did I manage that one? That was quite posh. Hang on, let me get out of there. Yep. Huh?
Enough brass in front of
them,
enough back.
You know, I just found 28. It's over there.
I don't even know if I got brass on here anymore. What? Oh, yep, I do got some. Worn out, beat up. Need to throw them away, really. That's the only real weight other than high mass wheel. I went the wrong way altogether. I don't know what I thought I was looking at. This ESE works right. My last one was all, even though it worked right, it's all jumpy like I went to the fix. That day they gave me a brand new steel. Got the crew.
Wasn't that one of the customers?
Yes, they did.
Huh? I'll sell anything. But, well, I know one person's going for that.
I just don't like the cages on them. Other than that, I love the truck. Spectacular truck. Don't like the cages.
I was thinking about changing out for regular body. But then I was thinking about, I just sell back to Pez and Bobby Dan. My 10-2s are
holy. Dude, that will change your whole world if you put a regular body on it. You would not believe them. Make that thing all slap any kind of plastic like that body on, even an ugly one, just to see how it works. You'll change your mind about trading it off. You'll put the right body on it. Guarantee it.
That's what I was debating. I'm debating on changing the body or just sell it back to Pez.
This is a tricky one here.
Or do I just sell the body back to Pez? Hey, here's the body back.
It's unmatchable if you put another body on it. The right body. Like Dave's got the J Concepts.
I was looking at that one. The one's all cut, mirrored already.
Yeah. All that's cut. No, it ain't cut mirrored already. It's normal body.
Okay, somebody came out with that body.
The creep body.
Okay.
It looks good on his truck. It changed everything the way that truck works.
I didn't see that. From Saudi. Tracy's resale.
Oh, I got you too tight, don't I?
It's a real tricky one, off camber turn, slippery.
There you go, now it's starting to work for you.
Hopefully.
You get over and get that hub on this side. Oh, yeah, you'll be there now. You can get that tire inside that groove up there. Oh, now that'll happen.
Oh, I'm going to roll there.
Wow. I don't want to fight so hard for it and lose it on a leaf. I agree, totally. I keep working it over. You're getting there. Oh,
wait, it's
good. Good job. I like the gas cable. I like that cable. How do you do that?
What size of rubber do you got in
there? That is 18. But the new ESC that's going in when I was up there doing 12-hour pitch, because my truck quit like a half lap before the end, after doing all the hours, and Brian Parker was like, no. Takes the truck, goes to the pavilion, everybody donates. They threw a motor and a new ESC in it. Yes, he compliments of Castle Creations for brand new models. And don't pull that again. No, compliments of Castle Creations. Because we don't mind replacing it with a Mamba at an event like this that we have one in it already. You know? And it works 100% completely different. It's just, when I turned it down before, I turned it down. Oh, did I move? Oh no, I didn't touch it. Yeah, actually, it ain't got none of that weird surgery like it had before. I mean, it was. No, it really works. Yeah, I mean, the truck works a different now. When you can control it on and off camber and it's doing all that craziness, you can still control it. This thing's working completely on our
ringing it down.
Yes it is. You see my scales?